to get back in the lab. She left. I knew he was bringing her home late. I know her hair would be fucked up, and I thought it was because of the car ride. I thought he just drove with the windows down. I ain't know.
He gave me my shit. Lou.
Yeah, Lou.
And he never even told me it was yours.
Hello, Power fans, and welcome again, Jaykesi TV. And today we continue with episode 5 of Power Book 3, season 2. So last time in episode 4, we see Kenan go to see his father, but we see also Raquel see him go there. So today we are going to see what happened in episode 5 of Power Book 3, season 2. But before we continue, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Jaykesi TV. So without further ado, let's watch episode 5 of Power Book 3, season 2.
Around the way, most of the wildness happened when the sun went down.
Yo, let me get 4.
We close, man. Come back later.
Come on, man. Give me my cracks, man. I'm doing some cleaning, nigga. Clean crack house? I never thought of that.
In the light of day, you see all of this.
Camping.
No, I didn't hate it. Just, I had to get used to it. You loved it. You got your damn Davy Crockett on.
It gets cold of what?
Catskills, baby. We're going camping.
What? Why?
How you'd feel?
It's a surprise.
Knock that little nigga's teeth out. That's how you feel.
Well, we got some action going on over here. Why don't you pay fucking attention?
Are you not coming camping with us?
Mom just wants to be the two of you.
What if he telling the truth?
He's a fucking lying ass cop, Kanan.
So he's stealing money is his friend.
Yeah, I know.
Have a snack, money guy.
I sprayed the hell out that nigga with that lion saw. Put the pine trees all on and through the car. Smell like Christmas come soon up in there.
Look, we shut it down there, they gonna come find shit here, Marvin. Them niggas are sharks. Okay, the minute they smell blood in the water, they start circling.
For the best salesmen, they the ones who sell you shit without noticing you spent any of your fucking...
Oh, that light enough touch for you, nigga? Me, nigga.
That's his awesome.
You kicking with anybody else?
I wanted to meet with you outside of the group because it's obvious you're not comfortable.
What the fuck you want from me, Miss Renee?
Miss Renee?
I show up every week. I sit there and listen to all that bullshit.
Something that matters. Something that, when you say it out loud, makes you feel a little bit uncomfortable.
I have a daughter. Whatever the fuck she is, she won't talk to me no more.
Yes, okay, I have you for one night in one of our creekside cabins.
Yo, I didn't even know barrel pedaling was a real thing.
Well, it's real.
I'm Kanan.
Hannah.
You stole my son.
Excuse me?
Bitch, you either dumb or fucking stupid.
He's a little bit of that.
Bruised. He gave you my shit. Lou.
Yeah, Lou.
And he never even told me it was yours.
Look who done came up in the world. May I help you with something, officer?
That's what I was about to ask you. Well, I can't say I recognize you.
I appreciate that honesty, officer. Just got a few left, and then I'm gonna be out.
You have a great day.
That was my song, and you stole it.
It ain't even like that, you.
What's it like, then?
That bitch-ass nigga crime told you, didn't it? Thought it might make a cool song for Zisa, so I just let her take a swing at it. She knocked it out the park. She did. I ain't expect it. It's just what happened. Publishing money is real money. Hey.
His son?
Yeah. Yeah, he told me that he has a son.
Everybody out here hunt. I mean, I got us a knife.
Who am I, Rambo?
Let me hit her. She'll sell, I can get my hands dirty. Just make sure that the kid doesn't surprise me.
He will surprise you.
Kanan?
Our fire going, and it's a little dark to be wandering around the woods.
You can take all you need.
Thank you so much.
Oh.
What the fuck do you think you're doing? You better leave her alone.
No, you leave him alone. And don't you talk to my son like that.
If we can get a clean shot at her tomorrow, until then, you shut the fuck up.
Now make sure that shit don't catch fire. Right? Now you remember how hot Paul showed us?
Golden brown.
You the heir to this throne, Kanan. And I know you're not sure that you want to be in it. And I wasn't even sure I wanted you to be in it.
I doubt that you whip and let my nuts.
Tell him I'm looking for him. What do you want, Fings?
To get back in the lab! She left. I know he was bringing her home late. I know her hair would be fucked up. And
oh,
I thought it was because of the car ride. I thought he just drove with the windows down. I ain't know.
You bring me some rhymes, I'll get you back in the booth. It's not about your sister. It's not about Crown. I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. It's about the work.
My daughter can sing. And she got something to say, Mrs. Stevens.
Yeah.
And I want to hear it.
I'm sorry.
Don't you have a confidentiality clause in your line of business? Something that says, shut the fuck up?
Drop the gun.
Yo, easy.
South Central. Now I suggest you collect whatever's left of your man here, and you do the same.
Dominique is going down.
Sometimes you got so much shit to say,
yeah,
you don't say nothing at all. It's better to keep your mouth closed and your eyes open.
Wow.
Especially when you don't even know yourself.
So, power fans, that is all I got for today. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And you also tell me your thoughts of episode 5 of Power Book 3 Season 2. Episode 6 is coming soon, but also make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel in order to provide more videos like this. Thank you very much. This is Jaykesi TV. See you next time, and goodbye.